Why have you never told us you're a discarded pet?
I've always felt great shame. You see, I was bought by a mystery celebrity. Let's call him Pustin Pieber, who paraded me around as a trophy pet. But the second he learned he couldn't travel with me to Orlando, I was tossed away like garbage.
That's heartbreaking, tchotchke. And exactly the kind of thing we could have addressed in therapy. And none of you have to worry. Your secret is safe with us.
See? You didn't have to terrorize and kidnap them. This group is my family. We can let them go.
Hurry upstairs, Pits.